Hello friends, welcome back to this video and I'm Rahul. It has been a long time since I made a video. Today I'm going to teach you how to make a voice control home automation. Actually I was very inspired by Jarvis from Iron Man and I strongly wanted a home automation system. The existing systems were not cheap and so I decided to build my own home automation system using Arduino. At present, the functionality is limited to switching the device on or off, but it can process natural language at very basic level that allows you to use this technique to incorporate natural language processing capabilities into other Arduino projects. Okay, now let's have a look at the components which we are going to use for this project. Here we have an Arduino Nano, a Bluetooth module and a relay board. As discussed in the previous videos, I use Arduino Nano for its compactness when compared to Arduino Uno. The Bluetooth module which I have used in this project is HC05, which has both master and slave configurations with 6 pins starting from state, RX, TX, ground, VCC and enable pin, where VCC is supplied with 3.3 volt and enable and state are left open. This is the relay breakout board having 4 relays and an indicating LEDs for each relay. The load is connected to the connectors and an ULN is used to isolate the microcontroller and the AC supply. Now let's see how the components are connected. At first we connect VCC of the Bluetooth module to the 3.3 volt of the Arduino and ground to ground. Next we connect the TX pin of the Bluetooth module to the RX pin of the Arduino and the RX pin of the Bluetooth module to the TX pin of the Arduino. The relay's input is given to digital pins of the Arduino 2, 3, 4, 5. And finally, the supply for the relay driver is given. Now let's power up the Arduino and upload the code. I had already uploaded the code. We will just tap into our mobile and control our appliances by our voice. Trust me, it's not going to be so hard to make it as it sounds. I had made a personal assistant, Jarvis, an AI which is used to convert natural language into commands for the Arduino. I have included some of the response for it. Let's try it out. Hey Jarvis.
Hello sir.
All on.
Yes, sir. Command executed.
As you can see, for the command all on, all the 4 relays are turned on and the LEDs are at high speed. All off.
Yes, sir. Command executed.
Bedroom lights on.
Yes, sir. Command executed.
Fan on.
Yes, sir. Command executed.
TV on.
Yes, sir. Command executed.
Computer on.
Yes, sir. Command executed.
All off.
Yes, sir. Command executed.
Goodbye.
Good time, sir.
Give me a thumbs up if you like this video and do share it with your friends. Meet you guys in the next video. Till then, peace out.